It's war time.
Amen.
It's war time.
You can't have on you.
Hallelujah. You can't have on you.
Amen.
Next, we have an exaltation of the word by Minister Isaiah. Hallelujah.
All right.
Stop the praises. Before I start to exalt, I just want to read this really quickly to the youth. And it says, you who sit down in the high God's presence, spend the night in Shaddai's shadow. Shaddai means, it means more than enough. Say this, God, you're my refuge. I trust in you and I'm safe. That's right. He rescues you from hidden traps, shields you from deadly hazards. His huge outstretched arms protect you. Under them, you are perfectly safe. His arms fend off all harm. Fear nothing. Not wild wolves in the night, not flying arrows in the day, not disease that prowls during the darkness, not disaster that erupts at high noon. Even though others succumb around, all around, drop like flies left and right, no harm will even graze you. You'll stand untouched, watch it all from a distance, watch the wicked turn into corpses. Yes, because God is your refuge. Oh God, your very own home. Evil can't get close to you, harm can't get through your door. He ordered his angels to guard you wherever you go. If you stumble, they will catch you. My Lord,
yes.
Their job is to keep you from falling. You'll walk unharmed and walk among lions and snakes and kick young lions and serpents from the path. If you hold on to me for dear life, saith the Lord, I'll get you out of trouble. I'll give you the best care. If you only get to trust me, call me and I'll answer. Be at your side in bad times. I'll rescue you, then throw you a party. I'll give you a long life and give you a long drink of salvation. Start exalting now. If we could just lift up our hands and start worshiping.
Yeah.
If we could just lift up our hands and open up our mouth and just say something to the Lord.
And
the high places and the high places and the high places, they shall come down.
Yeah.
The devil thought he had me.
Yeah.
He thought my life was over. Give up. He thought I had no more, but that's when someone greater.